Well, breaking news in Goose Creek. Joint Base Charleston says the Naval Weapons Station is on lockdown for a security incident. Officials say they responded to a domestic dispute in base housing around 10:45 this morning, and residents of base housing were ordered to shelter in place. The Child Development Center, Merrington Elementary, and Merrington Middle were also put on lockdown. We're still working to gather more information, and of course, we'll update you just as soon as we know more.